Easy credit building, early payday, fee-free overdrafts.
Thank you.
It's banking the way it should be. Chime, the number one most loved banking app.
Dallas had the third worst paint defense. Now, since the trade and the two trades, here's one of those players acquired in trade, running the floor and slamming with authority, P.J. Washington, and he's part of why.
They've got him on Lowry tonight. He's been a good defender.
Hendricks lost the ball. Doncic took it right out of his hands. How about that lead pass down inside and in?
And Dallas comes down the floor, a three ball would tie the game after Utah's very good start in the opening 3 or 4 minutes. Give and go, Luka coming, and a ferocious finish for Daniel Gafford. Derek Lively in and Daniel Gafford out. 9 points, 7 rebounds, and almost a block and a half a game for D-Lon. Finish and a foul, Luka Doncic.
Hinders you.
Sexton had 25 in Oklahoma City last night. 12 out of 19 from the floor. Here's Luka slicing through the defense.
Yeah, you don't have to rely on making threes all the time to be successful as a team.
Yeah, Dallas is only averaging 11 made threes a game in this stretch of winning 6 of 7 because they're doing a lot of that.
Yeah, that's exactly right.
Nice pass. Luka finds Kyrie loading up another three. Gafford once again going after an offensive rebound. A shot!
He's a good scorer. He is really good offensively. Been on a tear lately, too. Been playing outstanding. Nice pass.
Rolling, finishing. The nice pass from Luka. The big finish from D-Live.
It's tough. Tough to keep in front of you.
Lively screening. Nice Luka pass. Finding him again. Looks off the defense. And another finish inside for Lively.
Luka Doncic using that length to get close to that fadeaway.
Cleveland takes a steal. Doncic coast to coast and lays it in. Easiest bucket of the night.
That is the fourth first half rebound for Doncic. Looking to go back to back to end the half. Hello, Winda!
You know what I didn't realize about him, Harp, too, until he got here? His elevation.
Yeah, on his shot.
Woo.
Bad entry pass. Nice deflection. Dallas transition.
Oh, yeah.
Daniel Gafford is A-OK. As he hammers home.
Obviously, on every scouting report, they play him physical. That ball knocked into the second row.
PJ leaves it for Gafford. And a good challenge by Walker Kessler in the first miss for Gafford. And 5 shot attempts, but they got it back, and he scores.
Man.
Keontae George runs into Luka. Luka on the floor. Finds Kyrie.
Pass.
Pull the pass inside, P.J. Washington. More paint points for the Mavs. ISO for Kyrie. Try to take the rookie. Kyrie inside.
Loves that left hand.
Since the end of the first quarter, the Jazz 27 points. Wow.
That hurt.
Wow. Bump in the road over the last 7 or 8 games. Sensabaugh missing. And Dallas with a long rebound. And they've got George back peddling. And it's Kyrie with the alley-oop finish from Luka.
My.
Luka draws in 2 defenders. Hardaway sidesteps a closeout. Kleba turned down an outside shot to drive and leave it for Lively. Thunderous finish for the rookie. Kyrie has it stripped on the way up, but got it back on the way down. And then way over yards of it. It doesn't fall, but it's flushed back home on the offensive glass. Kyrie, the initiator of the offense. Screening Gafford. Outside to Jaden Hardy. Nobody near him, and Jaden Hardy drills the three-pointer.
Right place, right time.
Yurts have been out there on Kyrie, means there ain't no big body on Gafford.
And what a catch by Gafford. No whistle, and another posterizing finish. Lewis with the floater attempt. Trying to rebound his own miss. He ended up taking it away from Markkanen. Kyrie up ahead to Jones, leaves it for Hardy, who leaves it for Gafford. Dunks are a heck of a lot of fun. UNLV, Sexton at the end of the shot clock, no good. The Jazz are now 2 for 26 on their three. Gafford, however, lets him know. Another offensive rebound. Hardy will hoist. He misses.
Dunk it. You got to dunk it.
Dunk number 17. Because dunks are so much fun.
Got to dunk the thing.
Colin Sexton lost it, and his alley-oop went off the rim and off the glass. That typifies what Utah has done tonight. This typifies what Dallas has done tonight. Flight 55. Bluffing a deep three. Luka on the double clutch with a finish and a foul.